It's okay. It's okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. some of the pastors of market people, they just debate to the ones that you know, be even this to you, but they don't do the place into the government to follow me. It's not like that. I say, you know, the ones that I want them to see, it's happening that you don't work. But we have been there, some simply have people testify strange testimonies. The man opened his mouth and told me, he said, God knows this, I pray for me, something is wrong. I told him, don't get me the sign of the place. I told him, come on, and he said, I'm scared. I'll get back to you. God, we talked to me in heaven, I told him, he said, you must be one of the ones you got to do it. I said, I want the Spirit of God to you too. I told him, like, bring him and say, if I have told him to bring the sign of the place, grant it. God told me, pray for the sign. I said, go and bring back the sign. I said, go to a particular position. Immediately you get to empower your son. Anywhere you see trouble, trouble, if you don't see trouble, trouble, but see a position of yourself, you get to say, get to a particular place, empower the son. I have felt troubled. I said, you don't decide. I said, immediately you don't decide what you have to know. I said, what is it? My job. And he said, after me. The company that went to let the Latin business get the police to arrest this man.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Break my dreams, break my ministry, break my chest.